Thank you. Another 25 to go, and it just hasn't stopped. I was thinking before, Christ, I'd love some straight road. Actually, the whole trip hasn't been as windy as this, but I've used the sides of the tyres more than the bloody middle of them, I can tell you that. Up in front of me is just cruising. If he wanted to, he could take off, leave me for dead, but I don't care. I just go my own pace. scenery. Thank God I haven't seen much traffic on this road, because some of the bloody bends are a bit hairy. Not on road tyres. I've worn all the little nipples off the side of the tyres anyway. It's taken me 5,000 k's to do that. And I've come that in the last day and a bit, I reckon. We're going to stay at Omeo tonight. We're going to go on to Inside, but apparently it's a fairly big trip. It's already getting towards 5 o'clock. Done. Oh no, just over 300 k's already today. Unreal, thanks. Backfires come out at you. Met a bloke named Murray last night at Jingellic. And he was a local. He just got talking to him and he rides a Tiger 800. 2017 model, and he's only had it about 8 months and he's already done 14,000 k's on it, so he loves riding, and he just decided because he could to come for a ride with us half the day. Got some photos with him and his bike and stuff. Good bloke. He come to where we camped last night to pump out the septics, and he only had room to pump out one of their septics, and he was supposed to do the other one today, but he told the publican, nah, stuff you, I'm going riding with these blokes. So he's headed off back to home and left us to go on to Omeo. He rode with probably about 200 k's to a place called Mitta Mitta, that we had some lunch. Bloody beautiful too. See what after these. It's just been like this all day, windy roads all day. I'm gonna be stuffed tonight, sleep well. Kerry will be glad she's not with me because I'll snore like a bastard. But Ian's been complaining about anyway. But Ian's bloody snoring's just as bad as mine. Told me that using your back brake with a bit of throttle brings you into the corner better. Geez, I found that out today. So a bit of back brake helps you turn in better. Omeo 10, lovely. On the left, I reckon. one. Golden Age Motel. Just ridden from Omeo to Ensay, and Ian reckons that this is going to be a really good bit of road to film. It's 9:05, it's already 31 degrees. I thought we were going to have a nice cool start when we left Omeo. It was just 20 degrees. Then we've got lower and it's got hotter. It doesn't get much hotter than this. So far there's a little bit winding yesterday. Ride. I think we're going to end up in van style, barn style. I don't know where we're going. We're talking about Jericho, so we'll see what happens tonight. Pretty. closer to the Great Ocean Road than this road. And I haven't even done the Great Ocean Road. I've done from Dean's Marsh down to the lawn. And around a little bit. I said to Ian, what do you prefer? What do you prefer, these roads or the Great Ocean Road? He said, these roads are much better. They're smoother, not as rough. So, I think very soon I better go and do the Great Ocean Road. Good thing is, it's only a day trip. You can make it 2 days if you wanted to. Time. bloody hell. It was good last night, I was able to turn the jacket inside out and get it dry, because God, it was, every time you put it on, it just felt like putting on a bloody soggy bloody piece of shit. Sign for a town or anything. just turn this on.
Yeah.
At the other end here, I'm going to stop and get off and have a smoke, I reckon.
Yeah,
how's that road going up and down it? Melbourne water. There's a fucking lot of water. Called Jericho, just from Thompson's Dam. It's only supposed to be about 39 kilometres, so it's going to take an hour. We thought, why would that take an hour? We just worked it out. It's going to be like this all the way, which is okay. It's at 50 kilometres of windy road. Geez, if they ever bitumen this, it's going to be a good road. Stand up for a bit. A bit more comfortable standing up on this sort of stuff. Thompson's Dam, Thompson's Reservoir, a couple of guys there on dirt bikes, would have been some hard riding around here, I reckon. Probably this is what why we never met much traffic coming the other way. Kilometres. And it's pretty loose, sort of gravelly shit. We'll be right. Hello, what's this? Nah, it's still more gravel. Through the bush. Yeah, I just wish I had to turn my ABS off at the start of it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Good now, though.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Oh, it is a car,
hey?
It is a car, and I've got to be
I better turn this on because it's so pretty. This is a ride from Marysville to Hillsville. Just cruising. Feeling a bit weary after yesterday. So I'm just taking it easy. Not had another hiccup with it. 10,000 k's. All I've had to do is put a bit of chain lube on after the dirt yesterday. Coming up the hills, we're running about 8 k's out now. We'll stop and get some fuel. Racing today, which is Friday, Saturday and Sunday.